that's what it is, but I told Martina, I'm like, oh, yeah, I told him,
I couldn't find nobody out here. And I couldn't find nobody. When you move out here, I want you to move. And I'm going to be here. Because I stay faithful, huh? I stay faithful to my barber.
Oh, yeah, man. I pay $35 every fucking 2 weeks to get my haircut.
Well, I got tired of haircuts.
I can't believe it.
And let that red shit from work. So you're gonna be low and it gets cold.